check it out.
How many DJs must get dead?